God to honor and remember mothers. We give you thanks for our mothers. We are grateful that you chose to give us life through them, that they received the gift of life from your hands and gave it to us. Thank you for the sacrifices they made in carrying us and giving birth. We thank you for the women who raised us, who were our mothers in childhood, whether birth mom, adopted mom, older sister, aunt, grandmother, stepmother, or someone else. We thank you for those women who held us and fed us, who cared for us and kissed away our pain. We pray that our lives may reflect the love they showed us, and that they will be pleased to be called our moms. We pray for women whose children are grown.
Pray the joy and satisfaction for the child well done.
We pray for new moms experiencing changes they could not predict.
Pray the rest and peace.
We pray for pregnant women who will soon be moms.
Grant them patience and good counsel in the coming months.
We pray for moms who face the demands of single parenthood.
Grant them strength and wisdom.
We pray for moms who enjoy financial abundance.
Grant them time to share.
We pray for moms who are raising their children in poverty.
Grant them relief and justice.
We pray for stepmoms.
Grant them patience and understanding and love.
We pray for moms who are separated from their children.
Grant them faith and hope.
We pray for moms and marriages that are in crisis.
Grant them support and insight.
We pray for moms who have lost children.
Grant them comfort in the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
We pray for mothers who aborted their children.
Grant them healing and peace.
We pray for moms who gave up their children for adoption.
Grant them peace and confidence as they trust in your providence.
We pray for adopted mothers.
Grant them joy and gratitude.
We pray for girls and women who think about being moms.
Grant them wisdom and discernment.
We pray for women who desperately want or wanted to be moms.
Grant them grace to accept their time and will.
We pray for all women who have assumed their mother's role in a child's life.
Grant them joy and appreciation of us.
We pray for those present who are grieving the loss of their mother.
Grant them comfort and hope.